treasure is the treasure of you. The treasure of you. That's good. The rich man treasures gold and silver. The wise man his knowledge of truth. Some will hold to memories and some will cling to you. But to the one who carved out the oceans and painted the stars in the sky, you are his prized creation, the apple of his eye. There's no one else in the world who could take your place. Just the thought of you brings a smile to his face. God loves you with amazing grace. You are the treasure, worth more than
God's treasure is you.